Kalyany Steele. Returned to the lineup at UW. Remember, she had surgery and had been out since March of last year. 985 at Oregon State.
She's very fluid. All of her handstands have been very clean. Exactly what those judges are looking for. A double leg dismount to finish off.
Oh, just rolled out of it at the end.
Tried to cover it, but that was a great routine. I think
she might have thrown herself back to their heels with her salute.